External Affairs Minister EAMS Jayshankar on Friday, the 25th of October, held comprehensive talks with German Foreign Minister Annalena Baerbock, addressing a range of regional and global issues. Additionally, EAM Jayshankar met with German Vice Chancellor Robert Habeck, the German Minister for Economic Affairs and Climate Action. These discussions were part of the 7th India-Germany Intergovernmental Consultations (IGC) meeting chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi and German Chancellor Olaf Scholz, who was on a two-day India visit. During the meeting, India and Germany agreed that the difficulties of the UN Security Council to effectively address regional and global crises offer a compelling reminder of the urgent need for reform. Jayashankar took to X, describing the IGC meeting as successful and sharing photos from his separate meetings with Baerbock and Habeck.